Okay, let me
open it up. 2020 Hoops Premium Stock Hanger Box and 2021 Contenders Blaster Box.
I don't know how I want to open this one up.
Well, I apologize for just that. I swear to God, I did not think the metal was gonna go first. Just so y'all can see. I'm just trying to be clean about it. It went fine. There is no. Oh man, it's iron on that.
You got iron? Oh no.
No. Calm down. I wish I had that. Let's just open these boxes, trying to figure them out.
There you go. And then just slide
out. What the? Okay. It's a little. They didn't give me packs. That's ugly. They just give me a whole.
No, it's a hanger, bud. That's how they come. And you're guaranteed.
Oh, hangers. Right.
You're guaranteed,
right.
Like, purple
or like that. You just put that somewhere. That goes on.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Now we're talking. Yeah, I don't want to talk about it. That's a great way to start off, is just immediately to do that. Well, then, what is the point of the damn the tool? Okay, I want to use the tool. You ever think about that? Okay, you ever think I want to use the tool?
This is brothers loving herself in cards.
I'm tired of him. Going, hand me a tool and be like, why ain't you just use it? Just, okay, well, you know what? I opened the box with my hands. Maybe I want the tool to open up the cards, okay?
Let's see
what we got, though. Let's see what we got. Okay, we got George Hill. Okay. D'Angelo Russell.
Now, this is all your bases.
Yeah, it's just going to be some normal stuff. Nothing crazy. Kevin Love. Ooh, DeAndre. Danny Green. Marquise Morris. I like seeing Lakers.
Yeah, right.
Nah, ain't nobody good yet. Don't listen. I can't hold these cards bent all weird. Don't worry. Stop looking at that. Everybody stop looking at that. Ooh. But I'll still take a job. Look at that. Ja doing his thing. Put that to the side. Okay. I don't really care about PJ. Aaron Baines. Oh my. Oh, a Marquise Falls. But it could have been better. But Allen Iverson. Oh my God. Marquise Falls. That looks cool. But you know, we ain't too worried about that. Oh, we hit the camera. Tyler Johnson, interesting. Josh Obi. Oh, I do like that. De'Aaron Fox, I do like him as a guard. That's lights, camera, action thing. Oh, De'Aaron Fox. Okay, I will take that. No problem. Okay, let's get to the second one now. This, I want my LaMelo, okay? I want my goddamn LaMelo auto. See, I don't even want this. I don't even want the tool. I'm tired of you. I don't even want the tool no more. Man. Because I don't want the tool no more. I'm tired of you. Tired of you. Knife dogs. Yeah, I forgot. Listen. Where is the top of this? This is how you take 8 years, open up a box. Yes, yes. Now, okay, so I'm more interested in packs. Let me see how dang hard I got in the freaking box before I even have fun with it, huh? I'm trying to shuffle this. I'm a dealer. I did not bang them. I tapped them. If there is even a scratch... I'm gonna fold you like a suitcase and ship you somewhere. I swear to God. You see one damage on a card, I'm gonna hit you with it. Huh? That's how it's gonna get damaged. Shoot.
put that over there.
Oh, prospect ticket, Kyrie. But I'd rather have a game ticket. I want that game ticket. Oh, for a second, I thought that was somebody crazy, but I do like having that in the back pocket. Who's this? I'm going to LaMarcus Aldridge. And okay, nobody too crazy from that pack. Need me something more.
A Lauren. Red.
For what? That in that pack, I got a draft class card, which is pretty. Oh, hello, Zion. How you doing? How you doing right there?
Oh, that's a good back.
Right? You know, that's a good back to see that. Don't you worry about that. We'll see what that is later. Okay, prospect ticket, CJ. Oh, Derrick Rose. I just like having that just because.
Oh, wow. Yeah, look at that.
Maxi.
He's good.
Oppie Red.
Yeah, that's, yeah. And then with Blake Griffin and another. Okay, Zion. I'll take the Zion. That's another Zion in the pocket. Two Zions. Yes, yes, yes. Look, I need the golden card. Kinda, I sense it. It's in here. Where is it? What? Zion's over there, yeah. Isn't this the one, dude? Ain't you, like...
Shy, yeah.
So, is he good? I don't really...
He's
not
a rookie
thing, though. No. But, I'll just put it over there, then. John Wall... I do not care about a mess. Ooh, game ticket. And it's a parallel. And it's De'Aaron Fox. It looks like De'Aaron Fox is on hot today. Okay, if I don't stop hitting this dang camera. And then, ooh, I like that, Mitch. Ooh, and Tatum. Ooh, I like both of them. Ooh. I'm gonna, you know what Conor McGregor did the Cowboy? You remember that? Yeah, I'm gonna. That's what I'm gonna do you with my shoulder. Huh?
Conor McGregor.
So don't worry about that. I'm talking about a past fight. Huh? We ain't talking about currently. Huh?
His recent
fight.
He got smacked.
Don't worry about that. Paul George. Oh, why? See, that looks so good, and then it's just nothing. Thought it was something. It ain't nothing.
Not bad. Ray Allen.
Oh, front row seat, LaMelo. Now that's a variant I want.
There you go.
Now that's what we want to see right there. That's all I want to see right there. Is that LaMelo? Oh, Klay Thompson and then DeAndre. I still got some more. Look, I'm satisfied already. That De'Aaron Fox is cool. I don't know if it was worth it though. DeMar DeRozan. Oh, Morant. Thank you. I need you. I don't have your picket. Winning ticket, Devontae Graham. I don't know who that is. Front row seat. And I got Stephen Curry and Karl Anthony Towns. No. I honestly haven't been on the rookies this year. Well, whatever, rookie, not. I don't care about the Hornets except for LaMelo currently. So.
Don't you disrespect PJ Washington?
I'm not. Look, they might have some good players, but personally, I just don't keep an eye on everybody.
They can
I bet they would can make the playoffs with LaMelo. It's crazy. LaMelo gets drafted, and suddenly they're going to be able to get the playoffs, huh?
I mean, they were good last year.
Well, he's doing some Victor Oladipo. There it is. My auto's right there. I don't think it's anybody good. I just, what I get? Who is this? Oh, no, it's just backwards.
No,
oh, no, there's the auto. Okay.
Your auto is backwards. Nice.
Game ticket. I don't know. What?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I have no idea. And it's a parallel. It's a red parallel.
I got his rookie a couple times.
Hopefully he's something.
If not, he might be. Never know.
You never know. People got that hidden talent.
You got a secret next to last
peak. Yes, this is my latest peak. Why are you not trying to fight me right now? Kemba Walker. Okay. D'Angelo Russell. Don't know who that is. I do know who that is. I don't actually ain't bad. Okay, I'll take that. I keep forgetting they're going to give me older tickets. Yeah. I got Lonzo. I'll take Lonzo. One ball. That's it.
Today we are opening 2020 Playbook. When you find one auto or memorabilia card, 5 cards per pack, 4 packs per box. Box is empty. First pack, Phillip Rivers, recently retired, Curtis Samuel, Justin Tucker, orange parallel, nice. Not numbered, a Joshua Kelly rookie card, and whoever Malcolm Perry is.
So the rookies are the last two.
I see a Justin Jefferson on the back. We have a Julio Jones, another Justin Tucker, a up next of Jonathan Taylor, a Antonio Winfield, and a Justin Jefferson. Pretty decent rookies in that pack. We are looking for an auto, and all these packs do feel thin. So we have a Lamar Jackson, very Raven today, Cooper Kupp, a orange parallel of Lipscomb, AJ Terrell, and Antonio Gibson. And the last pack, which feels like a memorabilia card now. Jeff Okuda on the back. Yeah, it's a pretty thick card. Terry McLaurin. Gabriel Davis next up. Warren Marlin Davison. Jeff Okuda rookie card. And our patch, game worn, David Montgomery, patch. And that was Playbook 2020.